The Bada Group is a market leader in the development, design and production of machine housings, switch cabinets, custom-made enclosures and special-purpose tanks. The company employs 950 staff in 5 locations across Germany and Hungary. Tobias Hoenlein is production manager at the site in Zenden, Germany. As he says, Bada's customers expect rapid and precise solutions for complex projects, often in connection with large order volumes and ever smaller batches. To meet these apparently conflicting requirements, in 2014, the Bada Group invested in a new cutting centre. At the Zenden site, automated punching, punching laser and laser machines by Tumpf operate next to a centralised stopper warehouse. When the new cutting centre went into operation, the OEM system programming quickly reached its limits. For one, existing parts had to be recreated for the new machines. For another, the number of additional parts to be programmed increased due to greater product diversity. After an in-depth market analysis, WiCAM was judged to offer the best overall solutions to handle the required functionalities and automation capability. PN4000 was installed to control the machines and handling systems. PNControl was implemented for order allocation, capacity utilization control, and evaluation of machine feedback messages. From day one, the machines and the storage system ran on WiCAM. Just a few weeks later, all production information from the PPS system to the finished assemblies had been collated. The 3D CAD data are automatically enriched with cutting and machining information. Then the data are transmitted in XML format via the SolidWorks add-on SPI. Using the automatically engraved part numbers from the PPS system, each component produced can later be identified precisely. The machine housings, one of the main products of the Bada Group, often consist of up to 400 different individual components, each with different sheet thicknesses. In addition, for optimal material utilization and production scheduling, different orders are produced using the same sheet. To remove any potential for error and speed up the logistics, WiCAM teamed up with Bada to develop PNCleanUp. The software shows the produced nestings on the clearing table and tags different jobs and assemblies with different colours, so no confusion can ensue. To do so, PNCleanUp uses information generated by the other PN products, the PPS system, and machine feedback messages. In addition, the software notifies the PPS system of the sorted parts, and this triggers further processing. In spring 2017, the PN products were also installed at the Wachau plant near Dresden in Germany, where Bada uses machines by Amada and Bystronic for punching and lasering. The work preparation lines at the various sites were now able to exchange production plans, and they could create mixed production lists of third-party and in-house orders at the click of a mouse. As Tobias Hoenlein says, WiCAM's PN products have paid off in the shortest possible time. They enable the company to engage in cross-plant capacity planning, and they free up capacity for innovation and further growth.